wish to keep everyone safe. I wonder how it looks delicious.
Mm-hmm.
Now that the network of Sheikah Towers had been restored in full, the Sheikah Slate bestowed upon Zelda's party detailed knowledge of all Hyrule. Empowered with this immense trove of knowledge, Pura began running calculations to locate monster camps and the Yiga clan hideout. In hopes of heading off an assault on Hyrule Castle before it could begin, Urbosa and Divine Beast Varnaboris were sent on a mission to root out the king's enemies.
Well, it's time. You and I must now ride into battle without the luxury of training. Then again, experience is the best teacher.
Thank you.
Using Pura's insights, Urbosa easily accomplished her mission. Thus were Zelda and the others witness to the immense capability of the Sheikah Towers. The Varnaboris mission cleared a path directly to the Yiga Clan hideout. Looking to exploit this advantage, the champions moved in to strike at once.
Right. We'll be done.
Here!
Ah! Look what you did. Well, I don't mind. I don't mind one itty-bitty bit. And do you know why?
Because your thread's about to get cut.
And I'm the shears. Snip, snip!
Hey!
Yes! What a relief it will be when you medals are out of the picture! Today! Right now, in fact! The stupendous chief of the Yiga clan, Master Koga, is gonna kill you all today!
You ready?
Huh? prophecy man. You missed the part where we get walloped.
I am afraid we cannot overlook this failure.
Can't do it.
Seer.
Fate decides all. Even this defeat.
Huh?
As you well know, if you decided to turn against me, you would make an enemy of Calamity Ganon. So you see then. Good. We will need each other's help if we are to achieve our grand. In the name of Calamity Ganon, you and I are bound. Let us turn our eyes to the task before us.
Yes.
These Sheikah Towers. They are rather useful, I admit.
I know, right? Oh, but just wait. There's one more thing I gotta show ya.
Pura, a little warning would have been nice.
sorry. But look, is this technology amazing or what? Right now we can't teleport many people at once. And anywho, there aren't many places we can travel. But with further study, I think these towers will be invaluable. Lucky for us, I have lots of new researchers on my team, too. It won't be easy, but we're not gonna let that stop us, eh?
I know that you won't. I wish I could join you, but now... Anyway, I'm glad for your help, Pura.
You have a lot to look forward to. You call this room surprising.
Are you certain of this?
Yes.
Zelda's next birthday will mark the date of Calamity Ganon's return.
Yes. That is what the images we recovered indicate, at least.
Time has run out, then. Zelda, you and the knights will travel to the Spring of Courage. No matter what it takes, you must awaken your power before the Calamity returns.
Understood.
Records derived from the Friendly Guardian indicated that Calamity Ganon would return on Zelda's 17th birthday. Desperate to preempt this grim future, King Rome ordered his daughter to train at the Spring of Courage. The king, Princess Zelda, and every living being in Hyrule could sense the thunderous footsteps of a looming scourge.
I will do whatever I can, as I am right now. Even if all I have to give is my faith that things will work out. This is the thread that I've been following all this time. Even so, all of the research into the relics, if I cannot awaken to my power, will have been in vain. Everyone else is carrying out their duties with such grace. Live up to her own potential.
Princess Zelda. Why not? Let's go take a break somewhere. I've gotten really... suddenly I'm really hungry.
Impa. There's just... no more time.
And learn. You didn't stand a chance. Hey! Watch and learn! You don't stand a chance!
It will be done.
Watch and learn. You don't stand a chance. Thank you.
right. Oh, thank goodness.
We're all right because of you, Princess. Your keen senses saved us.
Well, I... Really, it was thanks to your strength.
Now you listen to me.
Okay.
You said that you are the only one who can't live up to your potential. But that's completely untrue. I mean, you saved all of us just now. All of your effort, your research, is not in vain, Princess.
Thank you, Impa. I will fight to fulfill my duty until the very end. That's really all I can do.
You did well. Impressive. I am stronger than before.
I can feel the power!
For once, you've done well. I've outdone myself.
All of the countermeasures to Calamity Ganon were in place. Except one. The princess had not yet awakened her sealing power. In hopes of preventing her kingdom's destruction, Zelda resolved to train at the Spring of Wisdom. Souls younger than 17 years were forbidden from setting foot on Mount Lanayru, where the Spring of Wisdom lay, as they lacked the spring's namesake. Zelda made plans to ascend as soon as she was of age. Knowing that this would be the day of Calamity Ganon's revival, King Rome urged his people to evacuate. He deployed the four divine beasts to quell the horrors of the Calamity until Zelda returned.
Excellent. I finally finished my painstaking analysis.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, we're all very impressed. Now, what did you find? Do you see?
Stop right there.
I was too careless. This is bad.
So many are awaiting my inner power, believing in me. This is my last chance.
Princess, it'll all work out. Everything will just align at the Spring of Wisdom.
Time to head out. Farewell, Father.
Huh?
Hey!
Huh? The Sheikah Slate? Oh.
Something must have happened! It cannot be!
Taken by surprise.
This is bad. Extremely bad. If the Calamity was able to overtake Hyrule Castle...
Yeah! Huh? Go! Now! You are the knight to Princess Zelda. I trust that you understand your duty.
But Father! Stop! Let go!
My daughter. Protect her.
The divine beasts. Ganon has...
I have failed. All of Hyrule. My friends. Even my own father. It's my fault. Why won't it awaken for me? Everything... Everything I've done... Ultimately, all of it was for naught.
Look up!
Can we still do this?
All is not lost. We can still do something. Come on!
Thank you.